Now, I did want to finish the show on actually quite a different note. It's a bit of a vulnerable thing for me to do. I know you guys came in for a laugh. Hopefully we've delivered on some of that, but there's something that's been very dear to me. It's happened a few months ago. Basically, I re-found my dad on social media, and I don't know if many of you know, but I haven't spoken to him in nearly 2 decades, and it's really brought up a lot of feelings and emotions that I've written for the song. And I call it Father's Son. And you guys have been such a terrific crowd that I hope, even though it's not really all comedy-wise, you'll stay around and hear it out. If not, we got your money, so you can fuck off, it's fine. yeah, this is Father's Son.
Yeah.
Guess I really am my father's son.